the music that I play has to come from a certain place. And even if it didn't get me to that plateau, it didn't matter. I was always here to give, you know, everyone that decides to listen to what I'm playing an opportunity to hear something from my soul. The history of what got me here, you know, the hip-hop, the house music, the drum and bass, the rave, the gabba, you know, the underground, Detroit techno sound. I have them all. I have it all here, my history. It'd be a shame not to share it.
Ain't no negativity inside the dance, just pure vibes.
To escape from their own normal lives, and that's all I ever did every time I went every year. And I think what was amazing with the Terrace was that we were dancing under the sun. The atmosphere was fantastic. It was Balearic kind of house sound at the time, music from the island, and we were in it for the long haul. You know, obviously Spanish DJs playing, UK DJs playing, you know, German DJs playing, New York DJs playing at the time. Such an amazing time, people could feel. All of these things just kind of summed up the reason why you were there. Saying that we don't exist.